just dinosaurs.
So much more.
Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Oh, forget it, it's from Pier 1. Sorry? You think? You know, this is actually not a great time for me. So?
You got Rachel pregnant?
Who did?
You did!
yes, I did, but it was just a one-night thing. It meant nothing.
Oh, really? That's what my daughter means to you? Nothing?
No, sir. She means a lot to me. I mean, I care. I love Rachel.
What?
Oh, but not that way. I mean, I'm not in love with her. I love her like a friend.
Oh, really? That's how you treat a friend? You get her in trouble and then you refuse to marry her?
Hey, I offered to marry her. But I didn't want to.
Well, why not? So you can spend your time with this tramp?
Tramp?
I'm sorry. Dr. Green. Mona, Dr. Green.
All of this for me.
I was going to tell you, but...
But what? You figure you get what you want, and then you dump her like you did Rachel.
Hey, I did not dump Rachel, nor are we still together. Can I just... Why don't we just let the machine get that?
Hey, Ross, it's Joey. There's a hooker over here, and we thought maybe you'd know something about it.
No! I need to lie down. So your dad dropped by. He's a pleasant man.
Oh, no. I better go.
Just over here. I don't want to miss the fight.
So, you're more than just dinosaurs.
So much more.
Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Oh, forget it, it's from Pier 1. Sorry?
You think?
You know, this is actually not a great time for me.
So?
You got Rachel pregnant?
Who did?
You did!
Yes, I did, but it was just a one-night thing. It meant nothing.
Oh, really? That's what my daughter means to you? Nothing?
No, sir. She means a lot to me. I mean, I care. I love Rachel.
What?
Oh, but not that way. I mean, I'm not in love with her. I love her like a friend.
Oh, really? That's how you treat a friend? You get her in trouble and then you refuse to marry her?
Hey, I offered to marry her. But I didn't want to.
Well, why not? So you can spend your time with this tramp?
Tramp?
I'm sorry. Dr. Green. Mona, Dr. Green.
You have kept all of this from me.
I was going to tell you, but...
But what? You figure you get what you want, and then you dump her like you did Rachel.
Hey, I did not dump Rachel, nor are we still together. Can I just... Why don't we just let the machine get that?
Hey, Ross, it's Joey. There's a hooker over here, and we thought maybe you'd know something about it.
I need to lie down. So your dad dropped by. He's a pleasant man.
Oh, no. I better go.
Just over here. I don't want to miss the fight.
So, you're more than just dinosaurs.
So much more.
Oh! Oh my god! Oh my- my God, I'm so sorry.
Oh, forget it. It's from Pier 1. Sorry.
You think?
You know, this is actually not a great time for me.
So?
Got Rachel pregnant?
Who did?
You did!
Yes, I did, but it was just a one-night thing. It meant nothing.
Oh, really? That's what my daughter means to you? Nothing?
No, sir. She means a lot to me. I mean, I care. I love Rachel.
What?
Oh, but not that way. I mean, I'm not in love with her. I love her like a friend.
Oh, really? That's how you treat a friend? You get her in trouble and then you refuse to marry her?
Hey, I offered to marry her.
What?
But I didn't want to.
Well, why not? So you can spend your time with this tramp?
Tramp?
I'm sorry. Dr. Green. Mona, Dr. Green.
This for me.
I was going to tell you, but...
But what? You figure you get what you wanted, then you dump her like you did Rachel.
Hey, I did not dump Rachel, nor are we still together. Can I just... Why don't we just let the machine get that?
Hey, Ross, it's Joey. There's a hooker over here, and we thought maybe you'd know something about it.
No! I need to lie down. So your dad dropped by. He's a pleasant man.
Oh, no. I better go. Just over here. I don't want to miss the fight. So, you're more than just dinosaurs.
So much more.
Mm. Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
Oh, forget it. It's from Pier 1. Sorry.
You think?
You know, this is actually not a great time for me.
So?
Got Rachel pregnant?
Who did?
You did!
Yes, I did, but it was just a one-night thing. It meant nothing.
Oh, really? That's what my daughter means to you? Nothing?
No, sir. She means a lot to me. I mean, I care. I love Rachel.
What?
Oh, but not that way. I mean, I'm not in love with her. I love her like a friend.
Oh, really? That's how you treat a friend? You get her in trouble and then you refuse to marry her?
Hey, I offered to marry her.
What?
But I didn't want to.
Well, why not? So you can spend your time with this tramp?
Tramp?
I'm sorry. Dr. Green. Mona, Dr. Green.
This from me.
I was going to tell you, but...
But what? You figure you get what you wanted, then you dump her like you did Rachel.
Hey, I did not dump Rachel, nor are we still together. Can I just... Why don't we just let the machine get that?
Hey, Ross, it's Joey. There's a hooker over here, and we thought maybe you'd know something about it.
No! I need to lie down. So your dad dropped by. He's a pleasant man.
Oh, no. I better go. Just over here. I don't want to miss the fight. So, you're more than just dinosaurs.
So much more.
Mm. Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
Oh, forget it. It's from Pier 1. Sorry.
You think...
this is actually not a great time for me.
Rachel pregnant?
Who did?
You did.
yes, I did, but it was just a one-night thing. It meant nothing.
Oh, really? That's what my daughter means to you? Nothing?
No, sir. She means a lot to me. I mean, I care. I love Rachel.
What?
Oh, but not that way. I mean, I'm not in love with her. I love her like a friend.
Oh, really? That's how you treat a friend? You get her in trouble and then you refuse to marry her?
Hey, I offered to marry her.
What?
But I didn't want to.
Well, why not? So you can spend your time with this tramp?
Tramp?
I'm sorry. Dr. Green. Mona, Dr. Green.
How could you have kept all of this from me?
I was going to tell you, but...
But what? You figure you get what you wanted, then you dump her like you did Rachel.
Hey, I did not dump Rachel, nor are we still together. Can I just... Why don't we just let the machine get that?
Something about it.
No, I need to lie down. So your dad dropped by. He's a pleasant man.
Oh, no. I better go. Over here. I don't want to miss the fight. So, you're more than just dinosaurs.
So much more.
Mm. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Oh, forget it. It's from Pier 1. Sorry.
You think...
You know, this is actually not a great time for me.
So?
Got Rachel pregnant?
Who did?
You did!
yes, I did, but it was just a one-night thing. It meant nothing.
Oh, really? That's what my daughter means to you? Nothing?
No, sir. She means a lot to me. I mean, I care. I love Rachel.
What?
Oh, but not that way. I mean, I'm not in love with her. I love her like a friend.
Oh, really? That's how you treat a friend? You get her in trouble and then you refuse to marry her?
Hey, I offered to marry her.
What?
But I didn't want to.
Well, why not? So you can spend your time with this tramp?
Tramp?
I'm sorry. Dr. Green. Mona, Dr. Green.
This from me.
I was going to tell you, but...
But what? You figure you get what you wanted, then you dump her like you did Rachel.
Hey, I did not dump Rachel, nor are we still together. Can I just... Why don't we just let the machine get that?
Hey, Ross, it's Joey. There's a hooker over here, and we thought maybe you'd know something about it.
I need to lie down. So your dad dropped by. He's a pleasant man.
Oh, no. I better go. Just over here. I don't want to miss the fight. So, you're more than just dinosaurs.
So much more.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Oh, forget it. It's from Pier 1.